bad things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Is everywhere like this? At least I'm still alive.
Get in there. Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God. Those rats busy. to be warm, but God, oh, that smell. They've all been executed.
Why did you do that?
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. So these bodies. Discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, we'd all be chaos. We should arrest you. Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Locked.
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you?
Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows.
Nothing at all.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Feast and
Stay calm. Think of Hugo. Oh, it's sticky.
Nothing. First time was already too much. Let's go. Just wait till I find
you. Told you I'd do it.
Trying to get me angry. Well, you succeeded.
Don't look. Don't look.
I
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Coins at least.
No. This should make things a little easier.
Must have something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia, do something.
What the heck?
God will teach you. Get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh.
That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Icon. Come on, it's just a cemetery. More bodies. Well, well. What are you so excited about? Together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's good. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Get it down there. I could climb on it. The tourists won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Mm.
Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that? They'll give you a reason.
Odorous, I could try.
You'll see. They'll cut you up real good. Over there.